Hi guys, and long time no see. Sorry for not uploading videos for 2 weeks because I had midterms, so my week was just jam-packed of studying. Anyways, today's video is about tips for study accounts. So basically, this is a guide in starting or growing a study account. So whether you are a study blogger, a study grammar, or a study tuber, these tips will really help you. So let's get started. In starting a study account, you will have to think of your username. So popular study account names usually uses their name or a noun plus the word studies or productivity. So like my username, Granger Productivity. And doing this will help people know you are a study account. Next is to upload consistently. So you should always post on the same day every week so that your followers will know when to expect your uploads. I suggest making your posting schedule on the weekends since many people are online on weekends because there's no school. But remember that quality is better than quantity. So if you are not able to edit the post properly because of other stuff, then just tell your followers that you won't be able to post this week and not just rush making the post because people want a good and high quality post. Next is to make a high quality post. A high quality post will highly attract other people to visit your page and like it and also follow you, so make sure you are making high quality posts. So in my next videos, I will be showing you guys how I edit my Instagram post and how I edit my YouTube videos. And also, be sure to add a personal touch and style to your post to make it look unique. Next is making some friends on that platform. So what I love about the StudyTube community or just generally the study community is that people are very friendly and supportive. I'm so happy that I'm able to make a lot of YouTube friends such as Imaginations, Revise with Blue, Study Sage, Turquoise Star, and more. The StudyGram community is also very welcoming and friendly, and this is part of the reason why I wanted to make a study account is because I wanted to make friends and meet new people. Next is to have collabs with other study accounts. I definitely love collabing with other study channels or study accounts, especially with my StudyTube friends, because it is really fun to brainstorm on what videos we can make together, and it's also fun to like make videos together. So these are all my tips and my advice for all new study accounts. And the biggest tip I can actually give you now is to not make a study account just for followers or just for growth, because you will just be demotivated easily. So if I were you, enjoy the journey and not the destination. Enjoy making posts, enjoy creating videos, enjoy exploring other accounts, enjoy making new friends, and I guarantee those will make you happier than the number of followers you will be having. And also, do not create or do not steal photos and credit them as your own or even without asking the permission of the original creator, because that is just basically stealing and most people will not follow you for that. So basically, just be yourself when you are creating your own study account. So this is Granger Productivity signing off, and I hope you have a great day.